guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm Jaterra Bria'Na, and if you're new to my channel, then welcome.
Hi.
And yeah, don't forget to click that red button below and subscribe to my channel. And if you like videos such as clothing hauls, makeup hauls, smell goods like sprays, perfumes, body washes, lotions, candles, all that good stuff, you clicked on the right video, because today I am filming my Black Friday haul. So before I continue to ramble, let's just get right into the video. So I went to 4 different stores, I think. So I went to 4 different stores. I went to Bath & Body Works, Sephora, Forever 21, and Pink, Victoria's Secret, whatever. So yeah, I'm going to start with Bath & Body Works just because it's like right here. I'm gonna talk about sales too. So Bath & Body Works had buy 3 get 3 for free, bitch. Buy 3 get 3 free, like what? Sis, that's a good deal. Like, that's a good deal. Like, so let me show y'all what I got. Ah! I cannot. This is why my phone stays on Do Not Disturb, because it grinds my ears. I love the scent of vanilla. It smells so good. Anyways, so I got this little trio set or whatever, right? And it's in the scent Vanilla Bean Noel. And this is so important to me because it only comes out during like Christmas time, holiday season. So this is a body cream. This is the regular fine fragrance mist perfume and whatnot. And this is the diamond shimmer mist. Oh my god, like you spray this on you when you get out of the shower. And I don't know if you can see, but it makes your skin glisten. But like, it just glistens on your skin and it looks like you have glitter on. Like, and it smells so good. Oh my god. This may be like my favorite thing, like, that I bought out of everything. Like, seriously. Anyways. Okay, so next I got this little duo that I kind of put together myself. This is the Super Rich Moisturizing Body Wash, and this is the Super Soft Body Butter. They're both like shea butter and coconut oil. However, this one is scented in warm vanilla sugar. Y'all know me and this vanilla. Y'all can get tired of me. And this is scented in sweet pea, and like, I didn't even smell this in the store, but oh my god, it smells so good. Oh my gosh. Okay, I really love both of these. However, I may be a little giver this year and give this to like one of my family members or friends. So so yeah, that's all I got from Bath and Body Works, and everything came up to like $60.95, which is like super duper good, because like one candle costs $25. So like, I got all 6 of those things for $60. Like, that's amazing. So next is Sephora. Okay, so before y'all think I'm big balling, sis, I am not, okay? I'm a struggling college student, okay? I literally went and got things that like I felt as though I like needed. You know, you don't really need stuff, but you think you need it. That was me. Okay. So going into Sephora, I knew that I felt as though I needed a new foundation, because the Smashbox foundation that I usually use, I think it was breaking me out. If you saw my last video, my skin was like terrible. And I have a foundation right now because I try out the foundation that I'll be showing you guys in a second. But if you can tell, my skin is getting way better than it was. And I think it was the Smashbox foundation that was actually breaking me out. So I stopped using it and I wanted to get a new one. So I went and I picked up the NARS All Day Luminous Weightless Foundation. And I am in the color dun, 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 Medium Dark 4. And the lady at the Sephora was so nice, and I wanted to get Rihanna's foundation, Fenty foundation, whatever. I wanted to get that, but it was so packed in her section in the Sephora that I didn't even want to go over there. Like, every girl in the Sephora was, like, making her way over there. And I wasn't trying to deal with all that. So, I was like, let me go to something that I know was, like, a holy grail on YouTube for, like, beauty gurus. So, this is what it looked like. It's about to be my new baby, okay? Like, anyways. And the lady that matched me, she recommended me to get the Cover FX setting powder. And this is a matte setting powder, and it's basically the same color as my skin. So I like put this all over my face when I set like my concealer and my foundation. Like, I just set the whole face with this color, I mean with this powder. And I have the color medium. So yeah, I'm not sure if it was like a sale in Sephora, because this crap was like really expensive in my opinion. So I don't know what to say about the sale, but yeah. I also wanted to make sure that I got a foundation brush. So I picked up this little brush, and it's so cute, like how it comes in this little wrapping to put on my foundation, buff it out. It's so soft. And it's really cute. And oh, one side is foundation and the other side is concealer. Girl, so I can get under here, get up in there. Yes! Okay. So yeah, this is the brush 202 from Sephora. I also got this brush to put my powder on. It's the number 91 brush from Sephora. How the freaky deek. I'm gonna break a nail. And these are my nails. I don't have time. They make sure that nobody steal these things. Golly. Okay, so this is what the brush looks like. It's so fluffy, y'all. Like, look at that. Just to, like, set everything on my face. And, oh my God, like, I love new brushes. It's, like, the best thing ever. So, next, I also picked up the Urban Decay Quick Fix Hydra Charge Complexion Prep Priming Spray. Say that three times fast. Ooh. Got the little bottle and it looks like this. It's really pretty. I like this color. And yeah, I'm gonna do a little review on all these products in like my next video. So if you want to see that, make sure you give me a thumbs up or comment down below. And the last thing I got from Sephora was the Cover FX Mattifying Primer with anti-acne treatment, and it looks like this. And I got the little bottle, as I said before, just to make sure like none of these products break me out. I want to make sure I like it before I get the big bottle and spend all my money. So yeah, that's everything I got from Sephora. Yay! So I kind of like have everything set up over here so I can just pull it off this little hanger that I got. So I'm going to show you guys the bras and undies first, and then I'll go to the two shirts. And I also got a perfume from Pink. So yeah. I got these two bras. I don't have these colors in bras, so I was like, let me get them. This one's, the red one is a push-up and the blue one is just regular padding, and I think they had the 5 for $28 sale. I wish it was the freaking 7 for $28, but I'll catch that another day. And yeah, I'm not gonna go into all of these, but I just got some undies and whatnot. So yeah. So yeah, I got that shirt, and I also got this shirt. Now this shirt I love. I don't have this color either. It says pink as well. However, it has like slit detailing in the front, if you see it. Like, I think it's really cute, and it's kind of like croppy. I got a large, and I'm usually like a small or medium because I wanted it to fit kind of like oversized and big. So yeah, I thought this was like a really cute color that I could wear when I'm like just going to class and whatnot. This shirt was $35, and the other one was $38. That's not a sale, sis. I shouldn't have bought it, but I bought it.
I bought it.
However, even though the shirts weren't on sale, Vicky's Secret was super duper nice because they gave everyone who spent over a certain amount of money, I think if you spent over 100 you got a free bag, which I did. I already turned it into my new school bag because I really needed one anyways. So this is what the bag looks like. It's my favorite color, first of all, and it says pink on both sides, and it has a nice little zipper on the back. And when you open it, it's like two different pouch slots for you to put things in, and it's super duper cute. And like, I love this type of material. Like, if you spill something on it, it's like really easy to clean, so like it's really good for school. Me, I always have snacks in my bag. And it also came with this little pouch that says pink as well. It has like a little clip so you never lose it. I turned it into a pencil slash lip gloss holder. So yeah. Also, what came with your purchase was this VS $20 holiday reward card. So if I go back to Victoria's Secret before December 15th, I get $20 off a $40 purchase. So that was cool, you know. So yeah, that's everything that I got from Victoria's Secret. So next, it's time for Forever 21. I got all sweaters because, like I said, I went shopping for things that I needed, and I really needed some sweaters. I got this like mauve pink open shoulder shirt or whatnot. I think it's so cute. Like, I think it's so cute, and it has like slits on the side of it. I got another pink sweater, but it's like a thick material. It has like big sleeves where you can like tie it up on the side, and I just think it was really cute, and it's really soft, and it'll keep me warm. Okay, this may be my favorite. This is a cardigan, and it's like in a camel color. This is like the color of a camel, I think. And it has like these openings in the back of it, so like you can see your undershirt that you have on underneath. And the only thing I don't like about it is that it doesn't have pockets. And I love pockets. If anything has a pocket on it, 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna like it. And this was only $20. And usually cardigans are like bank, okay? All right. But I got this sweater. I don't have this color in my closet either. It has like a knot in the center, and it's like kind of low cut, so you know, you can see some cleavage or whatnot. And then it like opens at the bottom so you can see a little tummy or whatnot, and it's like off the shoulder. That's why I have it pair this with some black jeans or some light wash jeans, some Uggs, a nice jacket. I will be popping, okay? And last but not least, I got this scarf. It is also in gray, and it's gray and white, and it's super big. Like, let me unfold it for you guys
so I can see how big this shit is. Look at it, it's huge, and it's like super long,
and it's so soft. I already wore it because like I couldn't resist myself, okay? So yeah, that is everything that I got from Bath and Body Works, Sephora pink / Victoria's Secret, and Forever 21. Roughly, I probably spent around $375. I thought that was really good. I don't know. I feel like I got a lot of stuff. I got a lot of high quality stuff, you know. Without further ado, that wraps up this video. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you very soon.